This is James Roose-Evans. He was a priest, theater director, and writer that lived between 1927 and 2022. He was the founder of the Hampstead Theater Club, of the Bloodfest Center for the Creative Spirit, and for the Frontier Theater Productions.